way, and we've got a striker who's forced to break it. Tonight, though, he draws a guy who can do a little bit of everything.
And that guy is usually the one that will have the advantage. But we know what a high-level striker is, and this guy is as high-level as we've ever seen in the UFC.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the Jones. Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Oh!